Today we are at the IDTechEx Printed Electronics Show, where you get all of the most brilliant minds in the industry coming together to create the next generation of things like flexible electronics and wearable applications, biocompatible electronics, radio frequency based applications. So it's really sort of entering this new world of electronic possibilities. So what just happened at this booth? A gentleman had come up with essentially a board that he had designed.
My name's Geoff Boyd. I run a small design consultancy here in Silicon Valley. I've been developing circuit boards for many years, 40 years in fact, a long time. And I decided last night I would bring this board in. So this is a little circuit board. That I said, look, let me give them a hard test. I'm going to bring that board, I'm going to bring the Gerber files on a jump drive and see what they can do in real time.
So we just said, sure, challenge accepted, went ahead, took that board, pasted all of those pads.
And, you know, lo and behold, they did a fabulous job. It's a complex board, and the device had no problem in dispensing the paste for that. The fact that it can bake it will be a huge addition to my lab. The ability to actually have something like the Voltera is a godsend to what I'm doing. Before, I would take this to a contract manufacturer and have them build a stencil, and I'd have to get 25 boards. I might need 2, 3, or 4. So probably I will be able to pay for this product with 2 or 3 of the subcontracting jobs I would have on that. You know, it allows me to make one board test and do a respin if I think. It's fabulous for a lab environment and prototyping. The software is amazing. The ease of use, I was able to establish that by watching over. I think I'm sold, basically. I'm sold on the product.